stock number DG2955, 2007 Chevy NPR 4500, flip cab, 5.2 liter diesel, automatic 4-speed, 137,347 miles. Box truck, hitting the right front. Pretty much destroyed the door. The box is usable. Definitely been used. Whatever was inside of it when it got hit. Tried to come out the front here. Put the holes in it, but it's usable. It will not drive. They took the drive shaft out, and I don't know where they put it when they towed it. It will start. What we're going to do is attempt to start it, flip the cab up. Obviously, we won't go in gear because of no drive shaft. Side, power windows, power locks. Both seats look about like that. Pretty worn out. Radio works. You can get the, see the miles right there. And we'll give it a try. Start it here. On this side, we'll show you the codes on the engine.